very, I wouldn't know how to describe it. Very, very emotional. What's